Sometimes what you see isn't exactly what you get. I mean, you don't exactly get what you see. Wait, I mean yes. And hi, I'm Pablo. I'm a seafarer. Before you even gasp it out, let me tell you first my story. Wait, before that, I have to ask you something, and it's gonna be crazy. Have you ever wondered how it's like to be a seaman? Never mind, I know what you're thinking. You probably thought I'm just here enjoying the sunset at the HMS Luxury cruise ship, sitting in a floppy chair while sipping champagne, right? Actually, we're in the middle of the ocean and it's stormy. It's stormy! Thunder, lightning, and rain! And I hope there's no pirates or something, because I once was caught in the middle of an ocean storm quite lately. And you know what? Pirates came attacking us! No, not that Starro or Captain Hook type of pirates, but they are pirates and they attack us. Luckily, we got rescued by a nearby Navy ship, and thank God, I'm alive. That's right, buddy! You think a seafarer's life is happy? Nope! I'm a seafarer, and my life is kinda crazy. But before I became a seafarer, I have to go to a maritime school. With the support of my loving family, I am able to enter a university. I work hard and study hard in order to survive and to fulfill my dreams. And that took really long years before I graduated. Then I graduated.
So great, now you can ride a ship.
No. I first have to sign a contract. And before signing a contract, I have to present first some requirements. And requirements are hard to gather. Like completing all these documents take up so much time to the seven dragon boats. Did I climb my ship? Yes, I did climb a ship. But it's not my ship. I'm just a regular newbie seafarer, and I have to work my way up to climb up a rank, or at least please the manager and make me stay until my contract ends. Then I have renewed again. Work hard, repeat. You still think it's easy? No? Good. By the way, I'm married to my lovely wife, Vanessa. She's so precious. A few times a year I leave the ship, and I'm always so excited to be in her loving arms. She's the sweetest, and unlike the other girls I've dated before, who think I'm Elon Musk-like girl. Vanessa and I dream of moving to a nice warm house, and have cute little bundles that would glow brighter than the sun when they smile. We did build a family, but we didn't move in a nice house. Now people would be like,
why is there a house like that? I thought he was a seaman.
Martes, I thought you're just my neighbor. Why do you speak like that? Mind your online business. I mean, if she's struggling with finance,
same here.
So yeah, a seafarer's life is crazy, but it's fun. I love crazy.
Yes, Captain.
I have to go. See you next time, bro.
Decisions as I go to anywhere I flow. Sometimes I believe, at times I'm wishing, no. I can fly high, I can go low.